still don't. 97 Leo killer, bout to pull a trigger, never switching up. I just wanna go and get it with my friends and spend it, cause I go and get it if I want.
You men out here are going in on me right now. Listen, man, I apologize if my London accent is messing with you guys. You know, listen, I tried to get better at it, but I suck at accents. So ahead of time, if I any like London accent comes out of nowhere, I apologize, guys. But what's up? Welcome back to the channel. You already know who it is. I don't gotta introduce myself, but I gotta do it for the new viewers. It's your boy Mac in the building. So if you're new to the channel, make sure you smash the subscribe button, because it's gonna be lit today. I'm telling you guys, we are gonna be checking out the two most requested artists on the channel right here. I always see everybody always telling me to check out Nines as well as Porter Paper. I believe that's how you say his name, so I apologize if I said it wrong, but I think it is Porter Paper. And it's crazy because these two are, I think Porter Paper right now is in jail, I believe so. And Nines right now is going through some crazy situation. I hope everything is good with him because I think he got stabbed in the face. I'm not quite sure. I read about it when it first happened, but I've never really delved into it more. You guys can let me know down in the comments. But we're going to go ahead and check out these two guys right here. We're going to check out Nines' song called Can't Blame Me, as well as Papers Behind the Bar. So if you're new to the channel, smash the subscribe button. And yeah, let's get right into it and check it out. Can't Blame Me. Oh, is he? It says IceCity9s.com. So is he part of the Ice City crew? Because I heard there was a crew called Ice City. I'm not sure. Some of you guys been recommending that. SBTV. I ain't seen them drop something in a long time. Okay. What was the point of that intro? I just wanted to know what was the point of it. It was cool, but like, I don't know. I felt like it has, I don't know, church and the state. ICB3, my nigga. My nigga Mike Streezy in the building. Oh, okay. All I do is fly birds, niggas know that I've done this. Two packs in the bank, call it poet justice. Yeah! Surprise, baby, I don't rub guys. Michael Corleone, all these war jokes. He said two packs in. Poetic justice. Go back to that. Justice. I shut fries, baby, I don't rub guys. Michael Corleone, all these war jokes. I got more ties. Freezing in the coop. I can't party without an iron. Can't believe my nigga telling me we're lying and he's lying. So much feelings on the... he's telling me we're lying and he's lying. Oh my god. If you're not lying, say we're lying then. Lying, had to phone a helper. Had the alleyway looking like a homeless shelter. Came off probation. Started flying around the planet. You were standing in the bookie. I was lying on a hammock. About me, I had stacks way before I made 50 bags off of snapbacks. Damn. I get my yayo from the source. It wasn't no rental when I came through the push. I fell in love with the money. Okay. Okay, you can't blame me. No shine, no sleep on my mind. Now you hate me. Mixing in the Pyrex, I pray none of my brothers is a Judas. Thought that guy was genuine, but he was just another opportunist. Jimmy going broke when Kilo got a punch, but my nigga hell no, be making Jesus a fun shot. My nigga Tyrell's lines. Y'all feel like if I was in a rap song, I would do the same thing. Like, This whole time, I'll do that too as well. I don't know how many times he pointed at something. Count it. He say they be claiming they're a boss, but how come I never see them break, basically like break bread with the homies?
It's but I ain't making on my wife. I've been running through the night since the motherfucking night. Niggas heard lines went broke, that's a myth. A new whip could have been in Tokyo Drift.
Okay, below in the RA, holy shit, okay. Can't blame me. Oh shit. We got the whole hood out, yo. Yo, this was a hell of a different song than anything I've heard so far. Is that Ace Hood? That motherfucker look like Ace Hood right there. I was like, damn, they found Ace Hood. But yo, like I was saying, this was a wavy ass. Yo, and where was my man Nines going at? Like, he never stopped one part of the song. Like, he was like on the move the whole time, and especially in the beginning when he looked back, he was like, oh shit. Fuck it, I'm doing a music video. I know there's guys out here. But yo, hella dope song. Definitely gotta check out some more songs from Nas. This is what I like listening to. It's like a chill ass song, but he's still talking that real shit, you know what I mean? But dope ass. I can't believe I waited this long to check out Nas. But definitely need to check out some more songs from him. So if you guys are fans of Nas, let me know down in the comments what else to check out. But he has some bars in there. Let's go back to the beginning when he looked back. A lot of people might have missed that shit. Hold on, let me see if I can find it. Hold on. That bar was hard as fuck though. Look, you're gonna go look back.
All I do is fly birds, niggas know that I've done this. Two packs in the bank, call it going.
Justice, okay. We like that. But yeah, like I was saying, definitely let me know some other songs to check out from him, because if he has any songs like that, I definitely gotta get on it. But let's get right into a Porter Paper Behind Bars.
Yo, you know what? It's Porter Link up to you, damn boy. Yo. Serious. I'm gonna tell the man inside. Look. I got the art of a Sparta. Nine on the strong, I be a martyr. Welcome to the saga. Shit gets Pearl Harbor. Drive up a new Merc, riding down the open road. Nights I was cold alone, Kitty stay piping. Man, a straight python, it's a lonely road. Shots fired, don't let the Holy Ghost hold me close. Did I tell you about this cat? I was kipping in his flat. The other day I heard he overdosed, it's sad still. It's got me tripping like a bad pill. I don't give a fuck about my energy, it's that real. Smoke till I'm comatose, eyes looked in Tokyo. Feeling like a rolling stone.
He said, eyes looking Tokyo. Okay.
That real. Smoke till I'm comatose. Eyes looked in Tokyo. Feeling like a rolling stone. Wizard with a over snow. I'm trying to go from notes to notes. Shit's all cray. How they read 4K. Oh man, I've got to blow some smoke. It's fuck to see a friend. They probably a snake when the price right. Pan signs in his eyesight. Living on the edge. I was billing heads when you was pissing on your beds. Crank chilling on the steps where they pipe wipe. 90s baby. Naughty's raised me, Joe Ash changed me. And if you're trapping, then you're napping. G, this ain't sleep. RIPJV, spirit like a white Russian. Let me light something. You ain't built like that. You can die fronting. A nice fuck because of Don about his bread. We'll have to sit behind the door because he put one in your head. Man, this life's fuckery. Once you get stuck in, ain't no towel chucking. I know Rider Man, stuck up on the block like Spider Man.
That's a cold ass bar. Stuck on a block like Spider-Man. Okay.
Gloves for the smudges. Lies for the jewelry. Smiles for the joke. Head for the
He said what? smiles for the jewelry. And then he says something else, they cut it off though.
Smiles for the smudges, lies for the jewelry, smiles for the jewelry.
I don't know what he said. If you guys know what he said, let me know down in the comments.
For the jakes instilled from a younger, my mind frame corrupted, played by this lust it. Cause I be on some real shit they can never understand. My dad left early, G, I had to be the man. Fuck an exam, I was on my block pushing grams. Sitting in my cell, head up in my hands. Praying that I bust case, paper in my plans. Kept a little spinach, my spinner never jammed. A shooting at armed feds, licking off my nans. Say if I ever lick 100, I'll give 50 to my nan. Mama know, my mom knows, I'm addicted to them roads. Trap ass, 2 weeks sleeping in my clothes. Nothing like champagne, raids and bezzies. I was more like cocaine, fiends and jessies. I was 18 years old before I saw my first 20. If worker used to tell me I got dead before 20. I can tell you about Joe, mad years that I've done. And I can tell you about my block, I've been on it from young. And
damn.
I can tell you what happened when that trade thing spun. But loose lips sink ships, and I ain't that dumb.
Yeah.
I don't play them games, tell a fella rather dead before I say them names. Fam, I've been about it. Talk about bare food, cause I've been around it. Never bummed me, but I'm scummy. G, I used to burgle houses. Then some OGs was consigning me to.
That boy was putting in some work, right? He talking about all of it. He said, I've been putting in some work, boy. Robbing houses and shit.
I'm scummy, G, I used to burgle houses. Then some OGs was consigning me them ounces. Wet man ran me, had me feeling like I'm drowning. Family really went there with the frowning. And me and next man really went there with the dotty. Nick me for what? I'm a G on my block. Going at somebody.
Going at somebody. Spot, yo, I love, yo. When they do shit like this and like the black boxes, oh my goodness. Someone else told me to check out his black box. I definitely got to check that out too, because this was fire as hell. He was pretty much like, and it was like the perfect beat to use too, right? Like I Let Nas Down, which is like a beat of like telling a story. And he was pretty much telling the whole, his whole life pretty much right there in like 3 minutes, which was fire as hell. Definitely got to check out his black box now. Let me know if you guys want to see a video on that. And if you guys like Porter Paper, let me know what songs to check out from him. But oh my God, that 9 song. I hope to God that shit is on Apple Music, because I'm gonna add it on there right now. But hope you guys enjoyed this video, because I definitely enjoyed. I love like songs like 9's and just listening to some real ass shit like the way Paper was talking. And I don't know why he's in jail right now. Maybe you guys could. I looked it up. I tried to search why, but I don't think I've seen it. I just saw that he had 5 years, and some people were commenting talking about he's about to be home soon. So I don't really know what's going on. Maybe you guys could let me know down in the comments. Let me know what else to check out. Of course, if you're new to the channel, smash subscribe button. And I appreciate all you guys for tuning in. And if you guys are into vlogs, pranks and challenges, other stuff, then like, you know, reaction videos, make sure you smash you know what I was trying to say. Make sure you guys follow. Make sure you guys go subscribe to the channel. The link for that will be down in the description. Follow me on Instagram. You guys see it right here. Don't you dare ignore it. You know. And yeah, your boy's out. Peace.
Still the 97 Leo killer. About to pull a trigger. Never switching up. I just want to go and get it. With my friends, suspend it. Because I go and get it if I want.